Buongiorno! And today we are going to make pasta from our vegetables. How exciting! So this is one of my favorite attachments to the Cook Expert because it makes pasta from vegetables. It makes spaghetti, tagliatelle, and also fusilli. So it makes three different types of pastas from your vegetables. Good for that waste. Okay, so here it is. There's the attachment that needs to go, that little round part needs to go to the side a little bit because it needs to lock in. It's quite simple there. Now you choose one that you're going to do. I'm going to choose the spaghetti to start with. And you just pop it on, very simply, like that. So then the lid slots into that little spot there and locks in. Very simple. Okay, so we're going to put our vegetables into the chute and just guide them. We're guiding them down as it goes round and around and cuts these vegetables. So it automatically will go to food processor when you connect it. So we're putting the zucchini in first, like so. Now, the bottom of the feed there has got a little spikes in it. So I'm going to spike that in just to hold it tight and turn it on. One zucchini, wait for this. Look at all of the spaghetti, or the spiral spaghetti, it makes from one zucchini. Wow, that's just delicious. Okay, so now we're going to change to the tagliatelle. Just pop it on top, just the same. Locking it in place, like so. Turning it on. Well, they're going to. Oh, and by the way, there's always this tiny little piece left over, and that's to protect the blades. Okay, I'll just pop that there. So I'm going to just spike it on. Pop it in, so I've got it guided in properly. Turning it on. Just watch it. Tagliatelle like you've never seen it before. Look at this. Look. It's just beautiful. And again, that's only one small carrot. So, now the fusilli. And I'm going to use, just pop it in again like that, a potato. This is my favourite way of doing potatoes. I do lots of fusillis. And I put it inside of a baking dish with some olive oil and into the oven. Oh, it's delicious. Okay, so let's go. Again, we're just spiking it in. Pop it on first, like that. Very simple. Water. Just watch it. One potato, look at all this. Isn't that fabulous? Okay. Well, that's your spiralizer. And there's so many things you can do. In the recipe book, there's lots of different alternative recipes that you can use. But I just replace these with my normal spaghetti I put my sauces over the top, and they're just delicious. The kids get lots of veggies, they love it. Children love all of this spiraling, so you'll get lots of vegetables into them. Enjoy using your spiralizer. See you next time.